Here's the antidote to stress, which is the symptom of separation. We separate portions and spaces and places of our life from God, and we think that we can do it, and we wonder why we're stressed and we're worried. You're trying to parent. You're trying to be the Jesus of your kids. You're trying to be the Jesus of your spouse. You're trying to be the Jesus of your business. You're trying to be the Jesus, and there already is one.